Dear learner, welcome to the course for history at senior secondary level. I am Azmat Noori from NOS, the course coordinator for this course. Before going further, I will tell you the specific objective as well as learning outcomes of the course. After completing this course, you will be able to understand the major stages in the evolution of Indian society through the ages. Historical forces responsible for the evolution of Indian society in the ancient, medieval and modern times. Composite nature of Indian culture and trace the process of change which evolved as a result of interaction with other culture. The curriculum has 5 core and 1 optional module. As for the core module, they are module number 1, Ancient India, module number 2, Medieval India, module number 3, Modern India, module number 4, National Movement and Contemporary India, module number 5, Contemporary World. And for the optional module, there is a choice between evolution of state or culture in India. In these two modules, the learner has to choose any one module. Optional module are 6A, evolution of state, or 6B, culture in India. Let's have an overview of module number 1, that is Ancient India. This module gives an overview of the development of the historical process in India from prehistoric time to around 750 AD. It traces the social, political, economic, religious and cultural development in ancient period. Accordingly, you will find 8 lessons in this module. Lesson number 1, Understanding Indian History. Lesson number 2, The Geographical Settings and Prehistoric Cultures of India. Lesson number 3, The Harappan Civilization. Lesson number 4, Vedic Age. Lesson number 5, From Janpadas to Empire. Lesson number 6, Postmodern Development. Lesson number 7, Guptas and their successor up to 750 AD. Lesson number 8, India between 750 to 1200 AD. Now let us understand module 2, that is Medieval India. This module is designed to highlight the factor and forces responsible for the advent of the Turkish and Mughal in India. Accordingly, you will find 7 lessons in continuation with the previous lesson in this module. Lesson number 9, Establishment and Expansion of Delhi Sultanate. Lesson number 10, Establishment of Mughal Rule. Lesson number 11, Emergence of Regional State in India, 12th to 18th century. Lesson number 12, Administrative System and Institution. Lesson number 13, Economy. Lesson number 14, Cultural Developments in Medieval India. Lesson number 15, Understanding 18th Century India. Now let us understand Module 3, that is Modern India. This module is designed to promote a critical approach towards the British policies which transformed a trading company into a sovereign power and to study the impact of modern Western ideas on the Indian society, which contributed to the social awakening and religious reform movements. Accordingly, you will find 4 lessons in continuation with the previous lesson in this module. Lesson number 16, Establishment of British Rule in India till 1857. Lesson number 17, Economic Changes. Lesson number 18, Social Changes. Lesson number 19, Popular Resistance to the Company Rule. Now let us understand module number 4, Indian National Movement and Contemporary India. This module deals with the national movements and the problems, challenges and developments of the contemporary India. Accordingly, you will find 2 lessons in continuation with the previous lesson in this module. Lesson number 20, Nationalism. Lesson number 21, National Movement and Indian Democracy. Now let us understand module 5, that is 20th Century World. This module is designed to acquaint the learner with all the major developments of 20th century in order to develop a global perspective for historical development. Accordingly, you will find 7 lessons in continuation with the previous lesson in this module. Lesson number 22, Legacy of 19th Century. Lesson number 23, World War I and Russian Revolution. Lesson number 24, The Interwar Period and the Second World War. Lesson number 25, Cold War and its effect. Lesson number 26, National Liberation Movements. Lesson number 27, Social Transformation in the 20th Century. Lesson number 28, Changes in the 20th Century. The last module has 2 optional modules, namely module number 6A, Evolution of State in India, module number 6B, Culture in India. The optional modules are designed to give the learner flexibility and freedom to choose a topic of his or her choice. These modules are designed to give a deeper understanding into a specific areas of history and culture. Accordingly, you will find lessons in these modules. Lesson number 29, Towards Formation of a State. Lesson number 30, Early States. Lesson number 31, Medieval States. Lesson number 32, Colonial States. In module number 6B, lesson number 29, Contemporary Culture Situation. Lesson number 30, cultural production. Lesson number 31, cultural communication. In the end, I would like to summarize the course structure, which consists 6 modules and 35 lessons. I wish all the learners good luck. Thank you.